The Donald Danforth Plant Science Center, located in St. Louis, Missouri, is the largest independent nonprofit research institute dedicated to plant science in the world. The center was founded in 1998 by Dr. William Danforth with a mission to improve the human condition through plant science. Through research, we seek to feed the hungry and improve human health, preserve and renew the environment, and enhance the region as a world center for plant science. Our sustainable building is LEED certified gold. It is surrounded by 6 acres of reconstructed Missouri prairie that serves as an outdoor lab for native plants and perennial crop candidates. Danforth Center scientists work to tackle some of the greatest challenges of the 21st century, including malnutrition and climate change. This includes fundamental science to learn how plants function, research into more sustainable crops and systems, and applications to deliver benefits to underserved regions of the world. We invest in world-class talent, attracting scientists from more than 20 countries. We also seek to grow future opportunities here in St. Louis by inspiring the next generation of scientists. From unique STEM enrichment programs for K-12 students to internships and graduate school training and mentoring, the Danforth Center is fostering young minds in our community. The Danforth Center also invests in leading-edge research infrastructure. Our plant growth complex has more than 60,000 square feet of research-grade greenhouse space and indoor growth chambers. The Bellwether Foundation phenotyping facility images over 1,100 plants daily as they grow, tracking traits both visible and invisible to the naked eye. Advanced algorithms and software created by the Danforth Center scientists help analyze the large amounts of data, accelerating the pace of discovery. Additional core facilities include a field site, advanced bioimaging, plant transformation, data science, and proteomics and mass spectrometry. Combined with the talented scientists who run them, this cutting-edge infrastructure helps attract companies from around the world to our innovation ecosystem. Just beyond the Danforth Center greenhouses, you will find Bridge Park with 2 commercial buildings with nearly 300,000 square feet of lab and office space. Bridge Park is home to both startups and established multinational businesses. The Danforth Center and Bridge Park are part of the 39 North Innovation District, focused on growing and attracting new companies, talent, and investors to St. Louis. Together, we are building a better future, both in St. Louis and around the world.